Good afternoon, everyone. It's wonderful to be here, an honor and a privilege. It seems appropriate to have a police officer and a minister here today. I will start with a short prayer in Punjabi, Gurmukhi, the language of our teachers, and then I will share a few words in English for all of us to follow. Pray in your own way, because there is only one universal creator. Tine tap nivarn hara, dokhanta sukhras, taanko bigan na ko lage, jaanki prabhya gaye ardaas. Ek ohankar Sri Vahiguru ji ki fate, Sri Bhagavati ji sahivar, Sri Bhagavati ji ki paashai dasmi, pratham Bhagavati simrke Guru Nanak leetyaaye, फिर अंगद गुरते अमरदास रामदास हुई सहाय अर्जन हर गोबिंदो सिमरो श्री हर राय श्री हर कृष्ण तियाईए जिठियां सब दुख जाए तेग बहादुर सिमरिए करनो निधियावे ताए सब थाई होए सहाय दसवें पातशाह श्री गुरु गोबिंद सिंह साहब जी सब थाई होए सहाय ਦਸਾਂ ਪਾਤਸ਼ਾਹੀਆਂ ਦੀ ਜੋਤ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਗ੍ਰੰਥ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਜੀ ਦੇ ਪਾਠ ਦੀਦਾਰ ਦਾ ਧਿਆਨ ਤਰਕੇ ਖਾਲਸਾ ਜੀ ਬੋਲਨਾ ਜੀ ਸਤਨਾਮ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਹੋਪ ਆਫ ਦੋਜ਼ ਹੂ ਆਰ ਵਿਦਆਊਟ ਸਪੋਰਟ ਗਾਈਡ ਫੋਰ ਦੋਜ਼ ਹੂ ਆਰ ਲੋਸਟ ਸਪੋਰਟਰ ਆਫ ਦੋਜ਼ ਹੂ ਮਾਈਟ ਫਾਈਂਡ ਦੈਮਸੈਲਵਸ ਇਨ ਡਿਫੀਕਲਟ ਟਾਈਮਸ ਡੀਅਰ ਲੋਰਡ God, one universal creator, in the many ways that we call upon you, when we're in need and seek your support and guidance, we are grateful to you for this time and space within which we stand ready to serve. We ask that you bless this space, this chamber, those who have been elected and selected to serve the citizens of British Columbia, and all of the public servants who continue to fulfill their solemn duty of service to our province and its people. We ask that you allow us to serve without fear or favor, with courage and integrity, with dignity and nobility, and with humility and grace. We thank you for your continued counsel and guidance in allowing the work of this chamber be absent of bias, prejudice, preference, or hate, and rather in its stead we pray that we continue to fulfill our duty and effort with compassion, kindness, and a desire to uplift, inspire, and elevate all British Columbians. And when we fall short, Lord, lift us so that we are not stalled or delayed in our efforts, because there are many that are counting on us to be our very best selves in fulfilling our solemn oath and promise. From those who are struggling with addictions, mental or physical health challenges, those that are in the clutches of lawlessness, those who have befallen hard economic times and other difficulties that life at times brings to our doorstep. Allow us to continue with our efforts to better our province and British Columbians. We ask that you allow us to see in you all loving Creator. And in seeing you in all, we shall serve you and yours. Through Nanak, may thy name forever increase and the spirit be exalted, and may all prosper by thy grace. Nanak naam chardi kala, tere paane sarbat da pala. Vaheguru ji ka khalsa, Vaheguru ji ki fateh. Bole sonehal sat sri akal. Vaheguru ji ka khalsa, Vaheguru ji ki fateh. Thank you.